Thank you again, Lara. The Rebellion must have the shield of the Agemaker. I just hope we're not too late. How is everything?
I have much to trade. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. May the gods smile upon you.
How are things?
How may I help you? Thank you, Ishiki.
Explored further than I realized. May the good Lord, in his infinite mercy, bless the souls of these loyal men and accept them into paradise eternal at his side. They served me well. And without their assistance, I surely would never have laid eyes upon what the Pytetians call the Shield of the Agemaker. It is with the deepest regret, therefore, as well as with a renewed commitment to my holy mission, that I have sent these men to their final reward. This secret that the Shield revealed to me cannot be trusted with anyone other than myself, and so I left it behind, and upon returning here with my escort, I humbly performed my duty. In God's name, amen. The bridge might have fallen due to an earthquake. They couldn't get the door open, so they blasted through the ground. This might be the Shrine of Sharks. Hope this path leads to the temple. wind has whittled these structures for centuries. Ropes might be useful here. This be Shock's lightning axe. The wind has whittled these structures for centuries. Can't cross without protection. Thank you. across without protection. The shield is gone. Jonah!
Lara, what is it?
Put Koryanka on. Koryanka, the shield's been taken.
Then Amaru has it already. He wouldn't risk bringing it back into the city. It must be even deeper within the mountain.
All right, I'll go after it. This is right here, where I'm standing. It shows the shield of the Agemaker resting in its cradle. This details the ordination ritual Koryanka mentioned. During the cleansing, after the cataclysms, the eclipse will appear. Using the key of Shakshal, open the silver box and absorb the energy of Kukul Khan.
ובל צ'קיקה לפת צ'קטב תומנק שולן גולל. מטושנת לוקות שול להשכבנו.
There's an eclipse, and here, fire, water. These are the cataclysms. It's a cleansing. Emperor Shinchichika stands at the highest point in the city. Hundreds of people are gathered below him, huddled beneath the shielded. He's remaking the world, bringing about the next age. My fearless Koryonka, the quest for the shield must wait. Etsli has been captured and is being held in the old barracks. I'm taking a team to retrieve him, but I need you to open the way. You know your way around that hive better than anyone I know. Lara Croft, the outsider I told you about, has agreed to help as well. I like her, Koryonka. We can trust her. Be safe.
Oh!
Willinkah Wakumeya.
Somewhere. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Has to be a way in. Through there.
Winkilal, Jetel, Winkulal!
Jonah, Koryanka was right. The cult moved the shield deeper into the mountain.
Koryanka, Lara found it.
The Agemaker's shield. I knew it was true.
It's beautiful. I'm... So, the legend is true. The shield of the Agemaker exists. As much as it pains me to think, this knowledge can never find Unuratu's ears. If she knew that Sinchichika's shield was here, it would give her the courage she needs to rise in Sairi's place. I know she has already started to draw plans against me. We should be mourning Sairi's death together, as family. Instead, we are both plotting against the other. I wish it were different. I truly do. I had no choice.
Oh.
focus is off.
Just won't die.
She's got the goddamn shield! Fucking shoot her!
Check that.
That's all of them. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Need to get back to the village. All right, I'm here. Lara, you did it. The shield of the Agemaker. It's...
What's wrong?
It's the ritual.
Sacrifice the weaving.
No. Not weaving. Destiny. And sacrifice. It can also mean creation. The traditional interpretation is we all create destiny. It's just as I thought. Look, the symbol here. Ancestors.
But couldn't that also mean imposters?
Yes. That's what Amaru wants. Proof that anyone can create destiny. Not only the descendants of the first emperor.
You're right.
No one can ever see this. This truth would shake Unuratu's faith. It will jeopardize the entire rebellion.
That would only embolden Amaru's belief that he is the one destined to remake the world.
Lara, we have to destroy it.
There must be another way. But the truth wouldn't stay hidden forever. I think you're right.
Together then. As sisters.
Together.
Despite this outcome, you showed great courage retrieving the shield. This bow was given to me when I joined the Shorn Ones. Never take a step backwards in battle. That is the single oath we take. You did not take a step backwards in battle today, Lara. You have the heart of a Shorn One. And I would be honored if you would keep the bow.
Koryanka, this is... The honor is all mine. Thank you.
Is that the shield? Yeah, I don't even want to know why you're burning that. I'm just glad you made it back, again.